You wait here.
Ready? Go. Of Victor Sullivan, I'll be go to hell.
Yeah, we'll just go this way. The Atlantis of the Sands.
Oh, my God. Wow.
Nice place you got here. But everything that glitters is not gold.
The hell we get down from here?
Bosman. Let's see. Let's try the other way.
This is how the city could thrive all the way out here. The whole place must be fed by an underground spring. It's clean. It's amazing it's still running after all these years.
Take a load of this. It got dark pretty quick, didn't it?
Well, that's a hell of a thing.
Please. Sully.
Damn it.
There is a lot going on right now. I have no idea. I don't really understand what's happening. No idea how they're turning into fire all of a sudden. I don't understand that, but okay. I'm really not understanding this.
Show yourself.
Hey, target. Flush him out. Where did he go?
They could do all that. Oh, went a little bit too fast. You would think you'd be able to go a little bit lower than this one. I don't know how to kill these people while they're on fire. There we go. Oh! Not really sure.
This will come in handy.
These are some very interesting enemies. Understand this. I've been shooting them. I don't understand why they're not dying. Dude, the heck off me. Reminds me of Infamous, this part. I wish I had that superpower. Turn to fire. Come on, dude.
Yeah.
It's kind of difficult. Is Sully really dead? Doesn't really seem like he's really dead to me. Really? That probably would have came in handy. Ha! It's the Gideon statue head. Where am I supposed to be going? Guess in here.
Helmet, come back here, you son of a bitch!
Why did he do that?
You're dead! You hear me? You're dead! I haven't been here since I was a kid.
Hallucinations.
Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, no. This can't be happening.
Whoa!
What?
What's happening?
No. 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 No.